Spain's government has been pressured to provide clarity on how it will ensure Gibraltar complies with the term of the post-Brexit agreement with Britain. Ciudadanos, a center-right political party in Spain, has called on Madrid to give answers to questions swirling in political circles in light of the expiration of the Brexit transition period on December 31. Gibraltar, a British overseas territory with a population of around 34,000, was left out of the trade deal signed between London and Brussels. Just hours before the UK's transition period ended, negotiators struck an agreement with Spain to allow for free movement between Gibraltar and much of the EU. During a speech in the Spanish Congress last week, Foreign Minister Arancha González-Laya failed to lay out clearly the terms of the agreement, in particular regarding compliance with the law and tax matters. This led to Ciudadanos posing a series of questions to the government, Europa Press reported. In a question to the government presented in the Congress of Deputies, the party demanded to know what mechanisms will be available to guarantee that the Gibraltarian authorities comply with the fiscal harmonization they must carry out, both in VAT and special taxes and in companies or personal income tax, and what consequences or corrective measures a possible breach in this regard will have. Likewise, Ciudadanos wants the government to clarify the measures envisaged to ensure compliance with the law by the Gibraltar authorities, especially with regard to environmental protection and respect for Spanish sovereignty over the surrounding territorial waters. Ms. González-Laya appeared on Wednesday before the Joint Commission for the EU to provide some clarity. She sought to explain to the parliamentary groups the principle of the agreement sealed between the UK and Spain. The pact is expected to serve as a framework for an agreement between Britain and the EU on the ROC. A deal is expected to be struck in the next 6 months. Once reached, it would make this territory become part of Schengen zone. Ciudadanos believes the minister left unanswered some matters that are of special relevance to avoid unfair competition between Gibraltar and the Andalusian region of Campo de Gibraltar.